A border security force plane on Tuesday morning crashed at Bagdola village in Sector 8 Dwarka in the national capital. The charter plane was a Ranchi-bound BSF Super King aircraft having 5 to 7 people on board, a BSF source said. As per the Delhi Fire Department sources, 15 fire tenders have reached at the spot. More details are awaited. Correspondent Piyush from New